Want to get more leads or sales through Facebook ads? Then you should try using lookalike audiences. Hi, I'm Aaron from Undot Studio, and in this video, I'm going to talk about what are lookalike audiences, why you should be using lookalike audiences, and I will be also taking you step by step on how to create your own lookalike audiences in your Facebook Ads Manager so you can start getting more leads and more sales. Hi there, welcome back. So to start off this video, I'm going to first be talking about what are lookalike audiences, okay? So basically, lookalike audiences is a way you can reach new people who are likely interested in your business because they share a specific characteristics with your existing audiences, okay? So basically, how this works is by leveraging the Facebook pixel. So once you have installed the Facebook pixel in your web store, you are able to provide Facebook with more data and help Facebook understand your current existing audiences. So they are able to create a lookalike based on your existing audiences. And from your existing audiences, you're able to create certain kind of lookalikes based on people that took certain actions on your website. For example, add to carts, initiate checkouts, or even purchases. So lookalike are basically a unique pool of audiences to your business that you are able to target and get customers that are basically very similar to your current existing customers, okay? But why do we need to create lookalike audiences? And how does it actually work in your Facebook Ads Manager? And how will it get you sales, right? So when we create lookalike audiences, for instance, based on your purchases, Facebook will be populating this audience pool, this unique audience pool for your business with people that are most likely to purchase. Okay, so without even targeting interests or testing different interest pool, you're able to actually leverage the Facebook pixel and also the Facebook machine learning capabilities to actually help you find audiences that are much more likely to convert in your website or take specific actions on your website, such as purchases or leads. So it is a very valuable tool that all advertisers should have in their ads manager, okay? So that is just a simple introduction on the lookalike audiences. And moving on, I will be going into the Facebook Ads Manager and taking you step by step on how you can create your own lookalike audiences based on people that have taken certain actions on your website, and also what kind of lookalike you should target to actually bring in more sales and more leads to your website, okay? So let's get right into it. All right, so I am currently in the Facebook Ads Manager, and I have also already created my lookalike campaign. And in the ad set level, let's go ahead and create a lookalike audience, okay? So the first step is to actually go ahead and select your pixel, select your conversion location, and let's scroll down to the audience section, and you will see the custom audience section, all right? So what I want you to do is actually select create new and select lookalike audiences. And as you can see, we are able to select your lookalike audience source, and we will just be selecting our source based on our retargeting audiences that we have created in our last video. And if you haven't set up your retargeting audiences or you don't know how to set up your retargeting audiences, don't worry, I will link that video in the description below so you are able to check that out. So first we will start with the page views 30 days, and I will just be providing a simple understanding on the lookalike audiences so you are able to select your settings based on your own location and your own audience size, all right? So what I want you to do is actually select your country. So this audience location isn't the country that you are in, but you know the location that your audience are in, which where you will be targeting your audience, all right? So where will your customers be, your clients will be, or where will the sale happen, okay? So if you are planning to target the United States, go ahead and select the United States. And moving ahead, we will be selecting our audience size. So this will be a 1% lookalike. And I do recommend starting with a 1% lookalike audiences because you can always scale it up once it is working later on, okay? So to start, make sure that you are selecting a 1% of your page views and go ahead and hit create audience. So what you have done is basically you have created your 1% lookalike audience based on your previous 30 days page views, okay? So in the last 30 days, the audiences that have viewed your page, have went to your website, Facebook will essentially create a lookalike audiences based on this existing audiences, okay? So by setting up this lookalike audiences, Facebook will constantly refresh this lookalike audience and also provide you with fresh data that will be the audiences that are most likely to actually come into your website and view your page. But as we have selected our pixel and we have selected our conversion event as purchase, basically what this will do is Facebook will create a lookalike audiences based on your page view, but it will optimize for purchases, okay? And we will be targeting multiple lookalikes to see actually which one will perform the best and which one will bring in the best results, okay? So once you have done that, we will be continuing to actually create our other lookalike audiences. So go ahead and hit duplicate, and we will be separating each of our lookalike audiences in different ad sets, okay? So as you can see, we will be just copying this and replacing this to the ad set name so we are able to track it in our ads manager dashboard later on, okay? So in the new ad set, we will be deselecting this lookalike audience and create a new lookalike audience based on our other sources such as initiate checkouts. So the same goes for the audience size. It will be a 1% of the initiate checkout, and go ahead and click on create audiences. And what you will be doing is essentially the same. You will be copying and pasting the ad set name, and that way you are able to understand which one is working when it starts running later on, okay? So let's go back into the ad set. So as you can see, we have already created our 1% lookalike audiences, and what you want to make sure is that you must have at least 100 conversions before you proceed to create your lookalike audience. So let's say if you are getting less than 100 initiate checkouts on your online store in the last 30 days, I would not recommend you creating a lookalike audiences based on that audience pool, because Facebook will not have enough data to actually optimize and bring in the best audience for your business, okay? So what you want to do is actually make sure that this audience pool is actually getting at least 100 conversion events before we start creating this lookalike audience. So go ahead and create your lookalike audiences if you have at least 100 conversion events for this particular audience group, and go ahead and try all the different lookalikes so you are able to understand which one is working for you, okay? So you want to go ahead and duplicate it again and test out other lookalikes, such as 1% off your purchase 30 days, all right? And that way, when you run your lookalike campaigns, you're able to actually understand if the purchase 30 days or the page view 30 days or the initiate checkout 30 days will actually bring in results for your business. So basically, this is it for creating your own lookalike audiences in your Facebook Ads Manager. It's very simple, it's very straightforward, and it brings in very good results. Especially after the iOS 15 update, leveraging lookalike audiences may be more accurate than just targeting interests, okay? So thank you for tuning into this video, and I hope that I was able to guide you through creating your own lookalike audiences so you are able to target your own unique audience pool and bring in more sales and more leads for your business. And if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and turn on notifications, because I will be posting a lot on Facebook ads and teaching you how to run more profitable Facebook ads. And if you have any questions, go ahead and leave it in the comment section below, and I will get back to you as soon as possible, okay? And once again, thank you for watching this video, and I hope to see you soon.